Sister Time with Cindy and Addie present the LOL's Night Before Christmas. Hi, Lil Cheer Captain.
What you watching?
Grunge Girls Rockin' New Year's Eve Special. We'll be right back after this commercial break.
Can you read me a story?
Sure, which one?
The Night Before Christmas.
Sure, hop up here. Twas the night before Christmas at the LOL house. Not a little one was stirring, except the pet wearing a blouse. Go to sleep! The stockings were hung by tinsel with flair in hopes that Santa Claus soon would be there. The LOLs were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of soda pop danced in their heads. And Kittydoll in her rollers and Sk8ter Kit in his cap just settled down for a long winter's cat nap. When suddenly I heard such a clatter, I jumped out of my bed to see what was the matter. To the elevator, I flew like a flash, tripped over a skateboard and landed with a crash. The Christmas lights danced off the new fallen snow like a winter disco for the snowman below. When what in my distorted view did appear, it was Santa's sleigh and six ponies, just as reindeer. With an LOL driver so lively and quick, I knew for a moment that it must be Saint Nick. Faster than a falcon, flying hats they came as he shouted out commands and called them by name.
Now Lucky.
Now Neigh Majesty.
And Vacay Neigh.
On Cosmic.
On Nagerette.
And Troponay.
To the LOL house, the pets flew with a sleigh full of gifts and Santa Claus too. I took the elevator down and heard on the roof the dancing and prancing of each tiny hoof. I waited there without making a sound when suddenly Santa appeared. I was spellbound. He had a red hat and shorts of gold. He also had a cape to keep out the cold. He had a square face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like fashion crashed jelly. I hid out of sight and watched him work. When he was finished, he turned with a jerk. He gave a quick wave, then disappeared out of sight. I was so surprised and filled with delight. Then I heard him shout as he flew out of sight, "Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night!" The end. Happy New Year! Thanks for watching, and make sure to check out some of our other videos!